Yum. That's a nice cut you're doing there, Josh.
Hey, thanks a lot. You know, it's really imperative to cut your green onions. Oh, hey, how's it going? Didn't see you there. I'm Josh Friesen from The Easterner, your host for another episode of Dorm Gourmet. I'm here in Streeter with Brittany Shelley, one of the residents of Streeter. Say hi, Brittany.
Hello, Eastern.
Today we're making omelet in a bag. It's a really easy way to get breakfast going. Kind of a nice gourmet type breakfast, but it's, you know, it's pretty simple. You need eggs, Ziploc bags, microwave safe because they're more durable and they're not gonna melt when you dunk them into the boiling water. I got some green onions. You can get whatever you want. You can put sausage in there, bacon, mushroom, spinach, olives, salsa, just whatever you want. I just got this just because I'm poor and I don't have a lot of money. So just like that, put a nice hard once, and boom, we're gonna make, yeah, let's do 4 eggs. Cause I didn't have breakfast.
Me either.
You didn't have breakfast either?
Nope.
That's not good, cause it's 4 o'clock right now. Go ahead and dunk your bag into there. Just like that.
Oh wow, it's starting to cook.
Because you're not technically using the pot, it doesn't have to be clean. For instance, last thing I cooked in this was that tuna ramen casserole. I haven't cleaned it. And it's not gonna taste like tuna. There's no real way of telling when it's ready. To be honest, you just kind of gotta have faith.
I'm guessing chips.
Put it in there longer than you normally would. Overcooked eggs are better than raw egg. What do you think, Brittany? You think it's ready? It's been in there for about 10 minutes.
It looks pretty good.
You want to open her up and see?
Yeah, let's check it out.
Okay.
Oh yeah.
Now, make sure that it's cooked all the way through. As you can see, I'm kind of digging through the middle there, and there is no raw egg. Everything is A-okay. So there's a fork right over there, Brittany, if you want to
test it out.
Dig into this bag omelet. Hot.
Pretty hot. It's good though.
Beats Denny's.
Definitely. I'd choose bag omelet over Denny's any day.
Me too. Here at Dorm Gourmet, we made some awesome, easy bag omelet. It's actually really good. So that does it for this week. I'm your host, Josh Friesen.
And I'm Brittany Shelley.
And bon appétit!